This is a short demonstration of a prototype high-speed RF pulse signal detector designed by Grid Insight. This instrument can be used in the field for detecting radioactivity and confirming signal strength from automated meter reading transmitters. It runs on 3 AAA alkaline cells and has a battery life of over 20 hours. Let's see how it works. The Badger Orion endpoint transmits approximately every 4 seconds. The iTron 60W endpoint transmits approximately every 7 or 8 seconds.